This is the Calyx tropis plant, an example of Cymose inflorescence. In this type of inflorescence, main axis is not growing, that is, flowers are present at tip. Also opposite in manner, that is, one side is leaf and its opposite is flower. That is basipetal order, and other examples are jasmine and ranunculus, etc.